This slide is keratinized skin. The current magnification is 40x total magnification. Now what we're looking for are the various layers that are found within the skin. So what hopefully you can notice is more towards the top of the slide up here, you have this kind of pinkish red and this almost gray color. This is one portion of the epidermis. The other portion is going to be this purple, this dark and lighter purple. Together from here all the way down to the bottom of that purple is considered the epidermis. That is your stratified squamous epithelium. This portion up here, which is the red and gray, are going to be your dead cells. So these cells are basically going to be part of the stratum corneum. It's the dead cells that are protecting your skin. Now down here, this part of the epidermis is going to have several layers. This portion right here, you can kind of see the purplish color right where the edge is, it would be your stratum granulosum. It's the last layer where the cells are alive. They're kind of going from a living to more of a dead state. Below that, you have the stratum spinosum, which is this area. And the very bottom I'm going to zoom in for, which is the most basal portion of the epidermis, this layer right here is going to be the stratum basale. It's the most basal layer of the epidermis. So you have four different strata. If you go out, you have the stratum basale, the stratum spinosum, the stratum granulosum, and the stratum corneum. All of these make up the epidermis. Now, if we notice, we have this kind of almost jagged line coming through here. This is going to be a hair follicle. It's not completely visible in this particular cut, but you're only seeing little portions of it. This can show you how a hair follicle, though, cuts directly through the epidermis. It actually originates down in the dermis down here. So this more pinkish red color down here is the dermis. Now, you cannot see the entire dermis on this slide. It would go even further down below the slide. The dermis is made up of two different layers. You have your papillary layer, which is this little tiny piece up here, which is mostly made of areolar connective tissue. And then you have this reticular layer down here. And I would continue beyond the slide. That is mostly made of your dense irregular connective tissue. So on this slide, we have our complete epidermis and then the more superficial portion of the dermis.